Hi, Diana from Jamber here. I'm going to show you some simple stretches for your wrist and forearm. We're going to do these in two sets, and you're going to hold each position for about 15 seconds, which will be three breaths in and three breaths out. And then you can repeat each one three times. I'm just going to show you each stretch once, and then if you want, you can pause the video and do more repetitions and then restart. So the first stretch is called point north stretch. We're going to do point north stretch bent and point north stretch straight. So to do the point north stretch, have your palm facing up with a bent elbow. This is point north. Do you cut this out? No, it's all the way through. Okay, point north stretch bent will be palm up. Take your opposite hand and push your palm towards your elbow and hold that for 15 seconds. So we're gonna do three breaths in and out. Ready? Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Rest, and then this would be a good time if you wanted to pause and do some more repetitions. Now I'm going to show you point north stretch straight, which is basically the same thing, but instead of a bent arm, you have a straight arm. So take your opposite hand, pull your palm back, and breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in. Feels good. Now make sure you do that on the opposite side too, so that you do point north stretch bent with your other arm and point north stretch bent. No, this is point north stretch straight. Okay, now we're gonna do point south stretch. So, as you might imagine, we're gonna have our palm facing down. We're gonna do this in two variations, one with your elbow bent, and one with your elbow straight. So grab your palm facing down from the thumb side and push in towards your elbow. If you want to get a little bit more stretch, you can kind of push a little bit more towards your pinky. So we're going to hold this position for 15 seconds. So three breaths in, three breaths out. Ready? Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe in, breathe out. Great. Now would be a good time if you wanted to pause, you can do more repetitions. And then point south straight is just gonna be the same thing, but instead of a bent elbow, you have a straight elbow. So you're gonna take your opposite hand and push towards your straight arm. So we'll do this for three breaths. Ready? Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Great. Shake it out. And then you're going to do the same thing on the opposite side. So that's it for these two pairs of stretches. Point north stretch and point south stretch. I hope you feel great. To learn more hand healthy tips, check out our website at jamber.com. Thanks so much.